Mga igsuon kong katagilungsod ning atong mahal nga Minglanilla, kahigalaan o mga dumuluhong. Magduyog kita karon sa pagbalaan sa adlaw sa Pasko sa pagkapanaw. Dini mga gutluha, atong masaksihan ang may mayaong panagtagbo sa malipayong inahan na si Maria Santissima o sa pinalanggang anak na si Jesus ang atong manunubos. Sa tumang kabalaan among ihalat ang nabaniog na lukop sa kapupudaan sa Pilipinas, kinasingkasing nga pasundayag dinhi sa atong mahal nga lungsod ang nabantog na Sugat sa Minglanilla. nagtay nga gilang isako ug naulipod sa dautan. Sa kalangitan, ipagadaog ang sundalo sa Diyos.
pagkuyanap sa gubat sa kalagitan. Pito ka arkanghel ang gituboy sa labing makagagahan. Sila nga mo'y labing maisugun o ghanas sa pagpakigbatok sa mga sakop ni Lucifer. Ilang tahas, maong pagpangu sa mga langit ng kasundawan, nabot mo sakmit sa gingharian sa langit. O sa tahas nila, sila nang malampuso. Nagmalampuso ng mga anghel sa Diyos sa gubat na gilusad batok sa hinanib sa kangitin. Nagmadaugon ang kasundawan sa langit o ang mga arkanghel gibasbasan sa langit ng himaya. O giila nga iya sa Diyos amahan.
Angel of God, my guardian there, in whom God's love entrusts me here, every this day, be at my side, to light, to guard, to lead, to guide, amen.
Seven archangels, Saint Gabriel the archangel.
Saint Michael, the Archangel. asang nilagi butang.
Babae, nanong nagilak ka man, kinsay niya pangita.
Kung ikaw mo ay nagkuhang kanila, nagani ako kung nahain mo siya kibuta. Nagkuhang ko siya.
Maria.
Magtutudyo?
Ayaw ako gikapa. Kaya wala pa akong makabalik sa amahan. Pagtuwain noon ang akong mga kaigsuunan. Kung subindi sila, namuato ako sa akong amahan. O ginyong amahan. Sa akong Diyos, o ginyong Diyos.
Lazarus entertained Jesus at their home in Bethany. Martha served while Mary anointed his feet. It isn't the simplest statement, Martha served, that we recognize Martha for her witness to stewardship. She isn't a prolific evangelist. She doesn't work miracles. She simply serves Jesus. Jesus may have been a frequent visitor to Martha's home, and perhaps this is one of the reasons that the Gospel of John reveals to us that Jesus loves Martha and her sister Mary and Lazarus. This unique statement in the Gospel informs us of the special relationship Jesus had with Martha and her siblings. Carol Owner, Honorable Vice Mayor Elenito Peña, parents, Dr. Isidro and Waltrudis Peña, Saint Martha, Saint Veronica. Few Christian legends are better known and more valued than that of Santa Veronica, who compassionately wiped the face of Jesus when he fell beneath the load of his cross on the way to the Calvary. Nor is that to be wondered at, for it is the most touching story that appeals at once to the heart of every Christian, and in the version which makes her the wife of the Roman officer, as a moving example of contempt of public opinion and human respect. But the legend, though ancient, has only a vague tradition to support it, and the identification of the woman. Carol Owner, Sederiosa family, Saint Veronica, Saint Mary Salome. The name was a common one, apart from the famous dancing daughter of Herodias. Both a sister and daughter from Herod the Great were called Salome, as well as Queen Salome Alexander, the last independent ruler of Judea. One of the three Marys that served Christ. She was the mother of Saint John the Great and Saint John, and was the wife of Zebedee. Mary Salome witnessed the crucifixion and was among the women who were at the burial place on the day of the resurrection. In the New Testament, Salome was a follower of Jesus who appears briefly in the canonical gospel in apocryphal writings. She is named by Mark as present at the crucifixion as one of the women who found Jesus' tomb empty. Carol Owner, Mr. and Mrs. Sabino Rodriguez and family, Saint Mary Salome. Santa Maria de Jerusalem. Siya usa ka babaeng nagdisipulo sa atong Ginoo. Siya mitabang sa pag-andam sa katapusan nga panihapon sa Ginoong Hesus. Ug ang tag-iya sa balay diin gipahigayon ang katapusan nga panihapon. Siya ang inaha ni Juan Marcos, na usa sa mga sumusunod ni Hesus. Ingon man, usa sa upat ka mga ebanghelista. Si Maria usa sa mga babae nga sumusunod sa Ginoong Hesukristo. Aduna usab siya ay hinungdanan ng papel sa sakripisyo sa Ginoo, tungod siya usa ka saksi sa balaan ng pag-antos sa kamatayon o paglubong kang Jesus. Carol Owner, Minerva Villon and Children, Santa Maria de Jerusalem, Santa Maria Magdalena. Mary Magdalene was a Jewish woman from the fishing town Magdala on the western shore of the Sea of Galilee. She was a prominent figure in the life and ministry of Jesus Christ. She is mentioned several times in the Gospels as a devoted follower of Jesus who was present at his crucifixion and burial. She is known as the Apostle of the Apostles. She is also believed to have been the first witness to the resurrection of Jesus. Mary's desperate longing to be close to Christ and serve him in the way she soon became to live her life. She knew she could not have a life and not for him. What Mary lived is the daily faith we all strive to achieve. Mary was a woman of strong faith who had been healed of 7 demons by Jesus, and her loyalty to him was unwavering. She was one of the few female disciples of Jesus, and played an important role in the early Christian church. Her story serves an example of faith and dedication and remains an important figure in Christianity today. Caro owner, Eliseo Galinda Capiles and family, Santa Maria Magdalena. Santa Fortina di Samaria, ang Fortina na nakahulugan o kahaya, mao ang ngalan sa bunyag na gihatag human sa iyang pagtabo kang Jesus sa atabay na giasoy sa Ebanghelyo ni San Juan, Kapitulo 4. Iyang gipakailan ang balita sa iyang pagpakita kang Jesus, o pinaagi ni ini, daghana ang mituo kaniya. O siya iulaway na katumbas sa mga apostol. Pagkosa ka-impluensyal kaayo ng ebanghelista. Carol owners, Mr. and Mrs. Letita Bautista and family. Santa Fortuna de Samaria. Asawa ni Clomas o Gigsuon sa Senyor San Jose. Bana sa mga kabirin na rin, makipa ni San Ibanismos, usa ka magsusulat sa kasaysayan sa kinabuhi ni Atong ikaduhang siglo. Busa, bayaw siya sa Berhen o iyaan ni Jesu Cristo. Si San Juan Ibanghelista ni Minglanilla, niya na usa sa mga babae na nagbarog sa tiilan sa krus ni Jesus o itumwag niya kini itisuon sa Berhen. Apan ang pagpinalungan Rebiego na adyawi na maoy ang gigamit ni San Juan pagsulat, naglaptik sa tanang kabanay na babae sa usa ka tao o dili lamang nagpasabot ni itisuon sa dugo. Carol owner, Reverend Father Japheth Gibson and family, Santa Maria Cleon. St. John the Evangelist. St. John the Evangelist, chosen to be the patron of literature in the moral pictures, was a disciple of John the Baptist and was called by Christ to be his beloved disciple. The beloved disciple witnessed the raising of the Jairus' daughter, the transfiguration. He was sent by Peter to make preparations for the last supper. He witnessed the agony in the garden. He stood alone, all of the disciples were their blessed mother at the foot of the cross. His place at the Last Supper was next to Christ. His privilege it was lean his head in the Master's bosom. Caro owner, Josa and Vino and Vino family. St. John the Evangelist. Peter was the first apostle to recognize that Jesus was the Messiah, the one promised by God to save his people. He gave up his life as a fisherman to lead others to Jesus by being a fisher of men for Christ. He was a witness to the transfiguration when Jesus was revealed to be God's Son. He saw Jesus raise a dead child to life, and he was an eyewitness to Jesus' agony in the Garden of Gethsemane. After he rose from the dead, Jesus appeared to his disciple and asked Peter, "Do you love me?" When Peter said that he did love Jesus, the Lord had commanded him, "Feed my lambs, tend my sheep." Jesus was giving Peter the responsibility for caring the church and all its members. Although he had many strengths, Peter had weakness too. Caro owner, Estelita Inac. St. Peter the Apostle. entered the body of Jesus Christ after the crucifixion. There are many legends about him, including one that he visited Britain with a young Jesus in order that a crucifixion he brought to the Holy Grail. The Glastonbury in Somerset and established the first Christian church there. He was a good and righteous man who managed to be both a member of the council and a secret supporter of Jesus, which is why he did not join in the council's action against Jesus. After the death of Jesus, Joseph asked Pilate for permission to take Jesus' body and bury it properly. Caro owner, Jimenez and Rodriguez family, Saint Joseph of Arimathea. Della Rosa. The Blessed Virgin in her sorrowing is presented in a unique way. Aside to the sorrowful visage of the Virgin, one of the most distinguished and the most diagnostic to this iconography of the sorrowful Virgin is her heart pierced with a dagger. The dagger and the crown of thorns and other symbols of Christ's passion are also often associated with Mary's sorrows. Some of his usual elements that illustrates are the Rosario de Corazón con Punales, her clasped hands holding a handkerchief and wears a dark veil. Thank you. Mga kaigsuunan, atong saksihan ang panagtagbo ni Maria o Jesus, ang nabantog nga sugat sa Minglanilla.
Thank you.
ako sa langit, kuyog sa ako ang amahan. Ang Diyos ang natanan ng inyong amahan. Isang buwag ang kalinaw sa kalibutan.